And here's someone else who needs no introduction. I'm delighted to welcome once again Peter Finch. Hello, Peter.
Hello, Peter. Listen, you know, it's a long time since I've seen you, and I don't know whether you remember, I have seen you since, but do you remember when a bunch of actors played a cricket match against some farmers?
I'll never forget that. In Matching Green in Essex, yes.
That's right. And what, I can't remember the score, what was it?
They got 375 for four.
And we got
five all out.
Five all out.
Yeah. And then we had another competition.
That's right.
Which you took part in.
I took part. Well, I was elected champion, I remember.
Yes.
Anyway, they say, well, if you can't play cricket, at least you can drink.
Yeah.
And we had a drinking competition. And as far as I can remember, you carried me into the bus, and a 17-year-old boy won that.
Yes, and he was perfectly sober. You were paralytic. I will remember that. But enough of reminiscences. What about the film? Do you think this is the sort of film that the public are going to go for at the moment, Peter?
Well, if America is any any indication, and I hope it's the same here, although we've been chewed up by some of the critics, I just talked to Ross, who's talked to New York, and there are queues around the block. Miami's breaking records and everything, and I think that it is an escapist film and a family picture. And there's a big market for that kind of movie.
It's totally different from Bloody Sunday, as far as you're concerned, isn't
yes,
it?
Yes, yes. Well, I decided that I've made some marvelous pictures, but perhaps a little too esoteric. And I did this because it's a great yarn, and also because I want to be seen in Phoenix, Arizona.
Right. Do you want to talk about your singing or not?
Let's draw an electronic veil over my singing. All I can say is that I had a bash, and the magic of modern movie making made me look all right. But, you know, they can drop in a note and move a note and everything. But I assure everybody that I'm not going to appear on the charts ever.